Yo, what's up guys? It's Ratty here and I just finished a workout and I want to share with you something that I like to do after a workout and will help you a lot mentally and physically. So after you finish your workout, when you go to the change room, you go to the shower, whatever, look at the mirror, look at yourself, give yourself that appreciation and gratitude for the workout, give yourself a little flex, check out the abs if you got it, if you don't, whatever, it's a work in progress, but you're a lot better looking in that mirror after the workout than you were in the morning, okay? Realize that every time you work out, it's 1 inch closer to who you want to be, where you want to get, whether it's fat loss, muscle gain, pain-free, off meds, whatever your goal is. Every time you finish that gym, you go in the mirror, you look at yourself, you appreciate it, and you see the little improvements you've made in the days, weeks, months, years of training. Very important. A lot of people go to the gym, they do their workout, they get crushed, and they're like, oh God, I'm so tired. That was so hard. That was so painful. Oh, no, appreciate the workout. You just, like, gym time is probably the only time you're bettering yourself. For most people in our modern society, you go to work, you come home, you deal with the bullshit. The gym is the only place you're getting better. Appreciate that. It's not something to be thrown away, underappreciated, underutilized. Every time you do it, every hour you spend, appreciate it. Know that it's going to make you a better person and make you a better human being. It's going to get you where you want to go. Okay, so you got to realize that. Look yourself in the mirror. Tell yourself you love yourself. You enjoy who you are and you want to keep doing this. Okay, peace out. Hope you guys enjoy this and I'll see you in the next one.